Heteroclisis. Noun. 1. Grammar, the presence of two or more classes of inflection in the inflectional paradigm of a noun, verb, etc.